happening in Spring Valley. I'm Aubrey Kane, your student body president.
And I'm Laurel Noll, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Kate Merle, here today with your news. In news around the valley, after a survey was taken, it appears that there is overwhelming support from teachers, parents, and students alike to make changes to the dress code to make it more about appropriateness than the millions of rules that currently drive the dress code. So you will probably be hearing more about changes to the dress code as the semester continues and we get into warmer weather. A lot of students have asked about the pink dog tags that many teachers are wearing. They are a show of support to Miss Melinda Lee, a math teacher here at Spring Valley, as she battles through breast cancer. Please join her army and purchase a dog tag of your own. This is what they look like. And they only cost $3, and all proceeds go toward Miss Lee's medical bills. Dog tags can be purchased from Miss Stifler in D127 at any time, in the Media Center or at lunch in the Commons from an Interact member. Our goal as a school is to have every student and faculty member join Melinda's army. In club news, the National Technical Honor Society will be having a meeting Thursday during lunch. Also, today after school, there will be a color guard spring training in the band room. Now to Rebecca Brickle with your weather update.
Happy Tuesday, Spring Valley. I'm Rebecca Brickle here with your weather for Wednesday. The high for tomorrow is 54 and the low will be 33. There's only a 10% chance of rain, so you probably won't need an umbrella, but you will need a sweater because it's going to be very windy. That's all the weather for today. Back to you, Kate.
Thanks, Rebecca. In student council news, the first senior semester activity was a lot of fun for the few who participated in paintball. The next activity is roller skating, and it is scheduled for Thursday, March 14th at Skateland. The cost is only $6. You don't want to miss out, seniors. And this Thursday is the last day to buy prom tickets for $35 and $45. The prices go up on March 14th. Now to Chandler Mack with your sports for today.
What's up, Spring Valley? Last Thursday night, JV baseball defeated Dreer 9-2. Last Friday, the varsity girls lacrosse team defeated Irmo 13-2. Over the weekend, we had our annual Viking Cup tournament. The tournament was won by Riverside High School. The Spring Valley varsity girls soccer team won 2 games and lost 1. Today, B-team baseball takes on Lexington at home, and JV travels to Lexington, and the varsity baseball team travels to Sumter. Also, today, the boys and girls lacrosse teams travel to Ridgeview. That's all sports for today. Back to you, Kate.
Thanks, Jane. Sydney and Abby pointed out last Friday, spring break is only 1 month away, actually less than that now. And on March 28th, the day before spring break, you will have the opportunity to witness history in the making. It's back, the student-faculty basketball game, and the students have never won. And with the likes of the superstar faculty lineup this year, it is going to be a tough challenge. Headlining the field of faculty on the team are Deputy Fields and Bradley, Dr. Davis and Michelle, who among the student body thinks they are ready for this challenge. If you want to be considered for the team, you can sign up outside of student activities. You cannot be on the basketball team, and you must have grades all above 77 and no suspensions. That's all your news for today, Vikings. Have a great Tuesday.